Let's go to the substation. That's what we came here for in the first place.
Move before it decides to have lunch. That's a Toxinol zap station. See that e-waste? You could use that for sure.
All right, so... 8 points... Almost can get levitate. And Skyspark's going to take 18. Kind of want Skyspark first, though.
Just flip the switch of the generator to produce superheated glowy air and get on it when the lightning forms. Focus. You should track the superheated glowy white air.
Oh, okay, I am. Oh, what did we wake up? What are you? Oh, you're a big guy. Oh, wow. Okay, you can do the same thing I can. But you're not resistant to it. That's funny.
You're feeling mighty, though.
Little guys. Come here, little squip. Sorry. I need to be evil for a little bit. Not my fault, the game mechanics. Making me do things, turn you into jerky. So we're up to 6. How many times do I have to do this?
Heroes inspire in a way nothing else can. You did good. But the lightning did all the work. Head back to Click to amp up the Clonk Fist.
All right, buddy, we're going back. What are those? What are you? That is. Ooh. There we go. Let's punch a big tree and see if something happens. Nope. So we're going to make the fist stronger. I wonder how many times you upgrade that.
You need to believe how serious this is if you want to have any effect on it.
There you go, buddy. Let's make this happen.
Click says your fist is charged and ready to punch a hole through anything that stood in your way in the past. Click's worked out the locks of the world, but still needs to make the keys. He figures he could make a skeleton key, a key that'll unlock any old lock, if only he had a back-in-time bone. He's talking about remains of the dead and gone, and that means a chill down your spine as this bone comes from a particular site, the gone forevermore. Thinks you might have unlocked the secret to his... Click says you're locked together in fate.
Oh, let's go do that. That's pretty far away. Can we get closer to that somehow? Okay, so... Yeah, we can get real close to that. Oh, what's that?
You have hours stretching before you. There's a monolith right there. Keep your eyes out for Nonno.
Oh, it's gonna... Okay.
You got it dialed in. See where that light leads?
Geronimo! Minor splat. Okay, so that was the big guy we saw earlier. That disappeared on us.
Sometimes your mind creates an illusion where it's possible to go back in time to relive a moment in your life.
Yeah, I am 100% gonna lose this fight. I have none of my gear or tools. And he has a freaking bow. And the lock-on for the melee is not...
We all have things in our past we wish hadn't happened, and can come to remember seeing and doing things that never happened.
I'm willing to bet that anybody who had a melee build in those flashbacks were wrecks.
There's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different. Choose the automaton functionality you want to recall.
Yes?
You weren't supposed to know how to start the automaton pew-pew-pang, but clearly you figured that out way back then.
Is that inside the fog that's probably gonna kill me? It's looking like it. We'll skirt the edge. Maybe not.
Glad to see some wood scrap there.
Oh, they just put, like, random money trees everywhere. I like this.
You don't have to leave the forest till you're ready. Energy is all used up. Itchy trigger finger.
Okay, beat these guys.
Just
what's this
follow
about?
That. Oh, check out the scribble stone there. Wonder what's behind it. Glitter grass. Smells like a nono nest, doesn't it?
Oh boy. Okay. This place is, different. Oh.
Isotope.
The volume's still louder than I think it should be. There we go. Got him good and zapped. Why is it that the guns seem to ignore the audio level?
This is turning out to be quite an expedition.
Oh, that's pretty. Head this way. Okay. All right. That's pretty nice. So, can we wear that backpack? We can.
You're not ready for that yet.
We can probably scrap both of those. Or sell. Yeah, let's hang on to just sell. So is that all that's down here, or does this go deeper? Okay, so that's just led back around to where I was. I'm assuming this does the same. Yeah, this leads back up, I think. Yeah. Oop, I heard the little guy go.
Fine time to be outside.
I swear the tall grass is my enemy. Okay, so
that's
now that
gone
we're here.
Forevermore. The place they plant dead folks. Hope you don't wind up there soon.
Okay. They're just as breakable.
Particles.
Pixies versus skeletons. The pixies won. Okay.
Oh, that's perfect.
Down we go. Oh, why is it always water?
Guess All you right. still want more than that.
Oh, hi. You're big. Here, you want to play with pixies too? That's kind of sad that that worked. But it's funny.
Hope this rain is warm.
Were there any other paths to go down, or was that it? Oh, yeah, that's it. Okay. Hmm. That was quick and easy. Are there any signposts over here that we can get real quick? Maybe there's one over there. Whoop, there's one right there. And in hot air balloon. Hey, this is probably the dude with the mobile home,
here,
maybe?
You got Bo's teak hanging in that little blimp. Has an upgrade bench, too. Let's see.
Okay.
Jumbo looks at that.
Asks you to check out the wares, confident you'll find everything you need. Wants you to take your time as their.
Okay. Okay. What kind of a gear? See, those would actually be really nice. We might have to solve some stuff. So they've got some really good shoulder pads. These don't do us any good. That doesn't do us any good, it's just health. Those aren't bad. Sell that. Sell that.
Now you're in the green.
Okay, so that makes it so we can sell off all that, come back over here, buy the shoulder pads, because they're just straight better.
The bargain you wanted, a bargain.
Year. There we go, that replaces the one that was kind of trash. The other shoulder pad is at least something decent. Still don't have a better chest piece. We have a better helm. No, okay, so can we craft a better helm? So if I want to craft, can we craft shoulder stuff? To craft. Oh, modified her. Well, maybe these do anything but add to the armor. Oh, and the resistances. Okay. So. I'm not worried about the add-ons there either. Well, let's... Weapons are fine. Let's go back to the spark glove. Can't use two melee things yet. Okay. So... I guess we're good for now. Let's go find out what that bench looks like. Oh, it looks like a workbench. Okay. So I can upgrade this? Yeah, let's upgrade the quality. So, how did the quality impact it? Nope. For the moment, it doesn't matter. Hey, look, it's another Mirage dude.
Hey, you could probably make something glossy with plastic scrap.
Hey, that's what I just ran out of. I see the guy. Game. Once you see one of them, you don't need to, like, point them out quite that abruptly.
Sometimes what you'll see doesn't feel real until it brings you back to that particular moment, like stepping into a time machine.
I hit control. What was that about? Okay, you still hit me. Maybe I'm... No, he's still hitting me when I do it, so... Do I have to hold control? Nope, holding control didn't work either.
It's hard to shake these memories and their accompanying feelings. Our brains play tricks on us, so it will take effort to avoid them.
Okay. Should I get another upgrade to the little robot, dude?
However, there's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different.
So you can heal. Damage boost. If the heal was automatic.
I was wondering when you'd recall how to spring the automaton air gliders.
Okay. Well, now that we have a point to come back to over here, let's just go. Can I just fast travel from anywhere? Let's return. Move on.
The dark's good for sneaking up on things.
Hey, buddy. Come on.
Click is thrilled with the back in time bone. Says there's enough to make a skeleton key for you too.
Nice.
Click felt there was no point telling you about a secret door if he couldn't provide you a key, but now he has one. But he cautions you. You never know what hides behind the old doors. Best be careful. You're a key figure now. Figures with a key like that, you'll unlock all sorts of mysteries.
Fair enough.
Click says he's locked on helping you.
Oh, okay. So you just have a bunch of random keys. Pretty sure we still need more agility for the guns. Let's see. We craft a ranged weapon. Can we craft a new one entirely? So, we do not have any of them to change it between. Okay. That has auto trigger on it. Oh. Okay. So, I don't actually... Are auto rifles marked differently, and what stats do they need? I think that's an important thing we need to worry about. It's this close. Ah! Go away. I don't know how I'm electrocuting a skeleton, but I'm okay with it. Done a whole bunch of his quests, so let's see what's in here. It's gotta be something good.
Now that's loot.
Or it'll just be a bunch of trash we'll we'll do something with eventually.
How far does this underplace go on?
Oh, okay. We'll zap him down, then we'll work on the big guy. Okay, big guy. You are allowed to move. Okay. I really expected him to actually attack me.
Locked up tight?
Locked. Yes, I get it's locked. I'm supposed to have a tool for that now. How about we punch then? Nope.
You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework.
Where are you? Well, that's a shotgun. Let's see here. Let's see what the shotgun's like. Okay. We'll see how that actually works in combat. Nice. Got all the loot. Okay, so now we can punch doors open, and we have whatever that key is. Oh, that lights them all up all over the place. Okay. That's cool that it tells you. That's actually kind of nice. What do we want to do here? We already have a mount, so I don't have to worry about that. He's still being a pain. We do need to wander around here quite a bit if we're going to find all these boxes. That place must be way more dense than I thought it was. We're not going to beat the big guy quite yet. We might be able to actually get in and take one of those outposts now. Yeah, let's go see if we can open up the door. You can pop open that door, it'll actually be kind of interesting. I punch the door open now. No. Is there another door?
The night time is the right time.
Huh. Okay. So that doesn't look like it's an option. Okay, if I can glide... If I go up here, I might be able to glide into there. Can we punch this open now? No. No, we can't. Can we scurry up this? Nope. Okay. So we need to figure out how to get up there. So we can see if we can glide down into that. Let's track this. There we go. Hey! Another dude. They're just showing up left and right. Hey, buddy.
If you close your eyes hard enough to reality, your mind opens to let memories in. That's one way to remember what's forgotten.
Hey, it actually didn't let me dodge that time.
When an unwanted memory intrudes on the mind, it is a
natural reaction
to want to block it out or just change it. However, there's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different.
Well, if they're coming this fast,
so
just get the power up.
You remembered the automaton's power up feature. That's a boost.
Duration 20 seconds. All right. Can we get up on top of this somewhere
over
here?
The deeper the night, the darker it gets.
Looks like that's not going to work. What's the map say? Yeah, it's just going to run me all the way around. I don't think I can get up there. So my bright idea to, like, fly down into it might not work. But that just means we'll come over here and see how high we can get before the game tells us no. That just told us no. Whoop. Where? And the limited angle you're allowed to look at sometimes is a little bit annoying. Come on. Is it really not going to let me up there? Yeah, it's really not going to let me up there. Okay. So, what's the point of this if I can't really make use of it? Do I gotta meet up with guys? Could that be it? Are they just like down the hill from the stupid thing and I have to be like, hey, let's go do this? I guess that's the case. I feel like an idiot.